I got the phone call this morning. I took the barrel and bit it. We were just kids. We were just kids. It happened without any warning. You could have came out to the house. We could have tried to talk it out.